this morning who have accepted Christ as his Savior and as his Lord, and he will demonstrate his faith in the Lord Jesus Christ by willingly being baptized this morning. He's been waiting on this day a long time. And so, Jordan, upon the profession of your faith in the Lord Jesus Christ, I now baptize you in the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit.